implicit sense, this is the divine realm. This is the divine realm.
And when I had my high dose, I was so terrified. I have never in my entire life been so terrified, blasted out of my body, to leave my body behind, to be going at warp speed backwards through my own DNA, out the other end, into the universe. There was no concept of time. It was so disorienting. I didn't know if I had been gone 1,000 years, a minute. There was no time, and that was really disorienting to me. There was the sounds, the buzzing sound, the sounds of angels singing, but it was all very, very impersonal. Until I got to the space where I realized that I was in the area where souls await rebirth. And I was there, and I had been there so many times before. I recognized it, and this incredible transcendent peace came over me. I have never in my life ever felt such peace. Everything was stripped away. Every hope, every fear, every attachment to the material world was completely stripped out of me. I was free to just be the essence of a soul. And it was ecstasy. It was the ecstasy that, you know, they talk about in religious experience, but I wasn't considering it from the intellectual point when I was out there. I wasn't thinking, wow, this must be ecstasy. This must be, it was just a complete and total experience that was so raw and so unique and so completely unexpected and unanticipated. And then God talked to me. And I was shocked because my own spiritual beliefs are more towards the divine. And this was a male voice speaking to me, or maybe it was that I was hearing it in my soul, telling me I was going to see something.
There was this implicit sense, this is the divine realm. This is the divine realm.